Hi, this is Rich. Welcome to my blog. Here we are once again with some wild and crazy questions and answers. So Agvila has another question for me. Something about what?
Yeah, where does all your ideas and knowledge come from?
Oh, it's actually this process, how that works. Let's see. I kind of get centered, and then I kind of go like this, and I actually, they kind of clear my mind, and I pull them out of my ass to just what? Somebody guessed it one time. What do you get? Just pull those out of your ass? Yeah. Isn't that terrible? Should we stop right there? Because that's answer number one. No. Fuck. Okay. So if I don't just pull them out of my fucking ass, where do you get, where's that shit come from? Fuck. Oh, come on. Really? You guys. Okay. Okay. Another way to put it. No, same thing, but another way to put it is like somebody will ask me one of these questions about philosophical stuff or what's going on in the multiverse or the higher planes or galactic history. And a shift happens. And I just start talking about it. And as I talk about it, more information is like, just in the background. It's like when you're telling a story when you went fishing that time, and it was a long fucking story, and you're just starting with the, we got out of the car, and the first thing we saw was this big fish jump in the river. And I got, oh my God, and I went to the back of the trunk, and I opened the trunk, and I couldn't open the trunk because the key was fucked up. And I see all these big fish. You're right. You got a whole story. You don't think of the whole story right now, but as you tell the story, the rest of the story is ready to unfold. And it just flows from you, and you end up telling the whole fucking story about how you caught this big fucking fish, right? It's kind of like that. It's like I'll start talking about it, and the immediate moment is there to share. And as I'm sharing that, the rest of the story comes to mind, and it just comes to me, and I tell it about the higher planes. And what I'm doing is tapping into what you might call universal mind or the Akashic record, are my own personal memories from my higher self perspective kind of thing. It's just like, it just comes to me. And you know what? I don't feel like I'm bullshitting. I'm telling a fucking bullshit story. I'm not making shit up. Okay. I don't feel like I'm doing that. Other people might. Are you making shit up? No, it's you're tapping in to your own inner knowing. It's the thing, it's my gift. Some people come into this life and they can see third eye visual shit. They can see crystal fucking clear imagery, 3D holographic. I am so fucking jealous. I do not see shit. Yeah, you, Agvila, you see visuals like crazy, right?
I don't
get that. That's not my gift. That's not my, and I'm not empathic. I'm not an empath. I am, but not over the top. I don't walk down the street and feel everybody's fucking pain and my life gets ruined because of it. I like feel fucked up because I feel other people's pain. I'm not empath like that, but I am. I can get in touch with how you feel, how the snake going across the street feels, is a country road. I get these little creatures and the trees. I'm an empath, but I'm not over the fucking top. So it's just like, can't everybody do that? But this consciousness, this, you know, crown chakra thing or this knowing thing, that's the thing I got going, my gift, I guess you might say. And that's where my ideas come from, my ideas and my understanding. Yeah, I've had many out-of-body experiences, so I got firsthand experience. I've had a lot of past life regressions, So I got that memory, and I've given a lot of people sessions and had their past life regressions. So I got to tap into their memories and get it. And then I've talked to a lot of people who have been physically abducted by ETs, other people who have been abducted in the astral by extraterrestrials and demons and archons and all that shit. So I have a lot of information that comes in all these different ways. And then I sometimes have this ability to be open and authentic and just blah. And all that stuff comes pouring up on a good day. Some days I'm guarded and scripted. And keep, yeah, it's a good question. Thank you for asking.